Hi, Pastor Bill, Bethel Lutheran Church in Green Valley. And today is Saturday. It's July 25th. Please pray with me. O God, you are the God who calls us to be a chosen people, a living sacrifice, a holy nation. You are the God who calls us to be a light in this world, a faithful people, a people of praise. You are the God who forgives and restores us, the God whom we serve. Make us strong to follow. Amen. Our reading today is in the first book of Kings, the second chapter, the first four verses. This particular passage talks about the transition of King David as he hands the throne over to his son Solomon. When David's time to die approached, he charged his son Solomon, saying, I'm about to go the way of all the earth, but you, be strong. Show what you're made of. Do what God tells you. Walk in the paths he shows you. Follow the life map absolutely. Keep an eye out for the signposts. His course for life set out in the revelation to Moses. Then you'll get on well in whatever you do and wherever you go. Then God will confirm what he promised me when he said, if your sons watch their step, staying true to me, heart and soul, you'll always have a successor on Israel's throne. Here ends our reading. It's important for us to note that Solomon, although he was chosen to be king, chosen by David, chosen by God, he was not the oldest son. David had other kids. He had older sons, but Solomon was chosen. And that was God's plan. And that's something we also need to be aware of, that sometimes things don't go according as we would like them to. Sometimes maybe our plan isn't fulfilled as we would like it to be, but we also have to realize that God has a word here. God has a saying in what our lives are about, how they work out, and what we are to be doing with our lives. We always need to remember that our life is a life of service. When we look at the lives of David and of Solomon, their lives, although they were filled with mistakes, they were people too, but their lives were lives that were dedicated to God. And they were dedicated in God's service. And this could not take place without them putting their lives over to God and allowing His Spirit to come into their hearts. We too must always be open to God's Spirit, open to God's leadership, open to God putting a path before us. May you always do that in your day, in your lives, always. Amen. We pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. The Lord of life be with you always. Amen.